Elbow, he's up here. Still a... not happening.
Okay. We're back in my
alright.
Hiya, we're the Shoochies from Bethesda. Bethesda now.
Can Captain Beefheart be turned down?
All right.
Of course. There's a Tony, shut the TV off.
Yeah, there we go.
Turn the body
of
the ass in the middle
there. All right. All right, yeah, let's
see.
Something more famous. Stereo, still. All right, Mr. Space Butterfly. All right, this is called Space Butterfly.
Can you turn the stereo off back there?
Yes.
Around of outer space, there's just one creature that has a place. It soars the universe, flying high. This lovely being called a space butterfly. Of all the creatures that exist, of all that calls itself alive, there is no creature more valuable than the space butterfly. It flaps its wings, but slowly glides. The colors of the universe show off its hide. The colors change through the universe's soul. It is just such gold. Of all the creatures that exist, of all that calls itself alive, there is no creature more valuable than the space butterfly. The creature travels to planet Earth, a totally different place to make its perch. Its life is complete when it's crushing mean little Nancy Grease feet. Of all the creatures that exist, of all that calls itself alive, there is no creature more valuable than the space butterfly. For a space butterfly, for a space butterfly, for a space butterfly, for a space butterfly. This is called The Repairman. Alright, so just a cappella. Alright. I went down to buy a drink. A shiny red Coke machine made me think. I put in my hard earned 75 cents, but nothing was returned like it was meant. I had to fix the Coke machine. 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 I pulled the lever again and again. I pushed the buttons to get the change. Then I became deranged and decided to fix
dental of pain. I had to fix the Coke machine. 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 I jammed it, I slammed it, I whimmed it, I crammed it. I drove my car into it. I gave it all I had. Well, finally that thing was fixed. The door popped right open, my anger was nixed. I grabbed me the real thing and was gone. I went away singing all the soft drink songs. And I had to fix the Coke machine. 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 All right, thank you. It's called Indian Giver. Alright. She was lacking feelings for her boyfriend and decided to break up. She spoke to him real gingerly and said she had enough. He didn't take real kindly. He almost started to cry. He went to her apartment and took everything he'd supplied. Said, if you don't want me, I want it all back. I gave you my love, but you didn't want that. I'll take the greatest prizes. Rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat-tat. He took his 10 self-pictures and looked very pleased. He took the bezel with his autograph and looked real relieved. He took the picture of the Baltimore team. He took from her finger the Cracker Jack ring. He said, if you don't want me, I want it all back. I gave you my love, but you didn't want that. I'll take the greatest prizes. Rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat-tat. He took his Armin record, I'll Love You in Hell. He took his book, 100 Disgusting Smells. He drove away in his beat-up car into the sun with all his prized possessions except for one. He said, if you don't want me, I want it all back. I gave you my love, but you didn't want that. I'll take the greatest prizes. Rat-a-tat-tat-tat-tat. All right, thank you. All right, this is called Catfish and Carp.
Spot my daddy used to go. He used to catch small bass and perch long, long ago. But luckily, when I toss in my line, dirtiest catching carp you will ever find. Cashless catching carp, man, cashless catching carp. You better watch out, their size will tear your line apart. I know they worship the carp's color in Japan, but I just love them in my frying pan. When my daddy went fishing, the water was so clear. Now when you put your hand in, it just disappears. There's lots of algae and funny colored slime, but those cats and carp, they love it. They have a good old time. Catch those cats and carp, man. Catch those cats and carp. You better watch out, their size will tear your life apart. I know they worship a carp's color in Japan, but I just love them in my frying pan. Now some people say those fish are the filthiest things you'll find, frolicking in the mud, dancing in the slime. But I just know when I have a kid, I hope he'll catch those cats and carp just the way I did. Catch those cats and carp, man, catch those cats and carp. You better watch out, their size will tear your line apart. I know they worship a carp's color in Japan, but I just love them in my frying pan. But I just love them in my frying pan.
Alright, thank you. I'm going to do 2 acapella and then we'll do 1 last song. Alright, I'm going to do 1 I haven't done for a while. This is called The Santa Claus. And it has a premise that Santa Claus is real. And what would happen if I thought that Santa Claus was real? Okay. And I'm a government man. Alright. Santa Claus is threatened by so many sides. We've promised to protect him, so it'd be our ally. We give him money for weapons so he can build his toys. We know it's important for the joy of all those girls and boys. The Santa Claus, the Santa Claus, we must have the Santa Claus. The North Pole's an important site. We can't afford to lose it outright. We trained the elves to be fighting machines. Anyone can do it, even if they're green. They've learned to build the most sophisticated weapons. We must be careful, or it's us they could threaten. The Santa Claus, the Santa Claus, we must have the Santa Claus. The North Pole's an important site. We can't afford to lose it outright. We train the elves to be... Oh, okay. It feels so good to protect mankind, to ensure boys and girls have a good time. But if it's found, we need cutbacks. Santa Claus will keep making weapons and toys will be sacked. The Santa Claus, the Santa Claus, we must have the Santa Claus. The North Pole's an important site. We can't afford to lose it outright. The Santa Claus, we must have the Santa Claus. The North Pole's an important site. We can't afford to lose that right. Ha, 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 ha. All right, this is the last one. Then we'll do 1 last guitar. We're the Shoe Trees and we'll be playing with Unrest tonight at the Beat Club. So we'll be using our toy piano, so we couldn't... And our cello, playing lots more songs. So you might want to check that out. Okay, this is called Rock and Roll Cop. Rock and Roll Cop. Okay. I was cruising down Route 104, going at 84. Then by a woman officer I was stopped. On her vehicle words, rock and roll cop. Rock, 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 rock and roll cop. Rock, 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 rock and roll cop. If indeed you must be stopped, it might as well be by the rock and roll cop. Well, she had the finest stereo in her vehicle. She turned on as loud as was feasible. We started to boogie, we started to rock. Soon the whole crowd started to bebop. Rock, 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 rock and roll cop. Rock, 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 rock and roll cop. If indeed you must be stopped, it might as well be by rock and roll cop. While calling the radio spoiled the fun. There's a robbery in progress, she had to run. She gave me an 80 buck ticket for breaking the law. The toughest cop I ever saw. Rock, 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 rock and roll cop. Rock, 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 rock and roll cop. If indeed you must be stopped, it might as well be by the rock and roll cop. Thank you. Yeah. All right, this is going to be the last song we do. This is called Desperate Nikki. Nikki was a lonely girl. She traveled far from home. Frank was a tough guy, down to each and every bone. Nikki was tiring of being on her own. She saw Frank thumbing and decided to give him a lift. She was taken by the seemingly tough Brit, and she said to him, I need you, you're just my kind of guy. I'll bleed you for the passion I need inside. I'll please you, I'll be your perfect pal. Let's do it, I can't throw in the towel. Frank moved in with Nikki, and at first things were very neat. Frank got a job, and there's passion you need to each. Frank lost his job and his temper within a week. He started abusing, filling Nikki's eyes with fear. Nikki wasn't happy, on her cheeks would roll the tears. And in desperation, Frank would say, I need you, you're just my kind of gal. I'll bleed you for the passion I need inside. I'll please you, I'll be your perfect pal. Let's do it, I can't throw in the towel. Things stayed nasty for 12 terrible months, but Nikki finally got the guts. Coloration ship debunked. She spent a while on her own trying to break a bunk. Then she realized she must try again. In a bowling alley, she met another Tulsi Van, and she said to him, I need you, you're just my kind of guy. I'll bleed you for the passion I need inside. I'll please you, I'll be your perfect pal. Let's do it, I can't throw in the towel. Let's do it, I can't throw in the towel. Johnny coming in the Shoe Trees will be at the Beat Club tonight, and we'll play a rockin' set. So thank you.
Thank you. Jumping in my car. Thank you. the trusty roadie.
What do you want?
On the mic.
Bar four.
Great.
I think he's taping.
Hold it, Joe.
Joey the
Nostradamus.
Right over there.
Joey the non-roadie.
How many Joeys does it take to hold the microphone?
Oh, yeah.
You're not going to be a Mind's Eye roadie, I'll tell you that right now.
Mind's Eye needs a better roadie.
Alright.
Hey, Mind's Eye's got a video.
With roadies.
And it's in the car.
Steve.
Champion Nines, and it's from our album, which our friend Chris is selling up there.
Thank you.
for coming. We're Unrest, and we're playing at the Beat Club with Johnny Cohen tonight.
If I can go for free, I'll go.
What are you doing?
Get us in the video. Get us in the video.
Like New York Dolls.
We're always at every show. You drunk bastard.
Yeah, tomorrow night we got a punk cover band playing. Lots of fun.
Sorry. We're going to be partying and partying on 23rd Street. 23rd Street. That's where it's at.
Don't forget to pick up all that Unrest merchandise at the front of the store.